friends. The weather today in Meribel hasn't been that fantastic. It's been a bit cloudy, low visibility, and it's been slightly wet today. So we've decided to come and do some bowling because it's a great chance when the weather's not great to explore some of the other things that Meribel has to offer. So we've come up to the Olympic bowling alleys and just to have a bit of fun today. The predictions for the next few weeks are it is meant to improve slightly. We've got some snow coming on Wednesday, but the sun is going to try and break through the rest of the week. So hopefully it should be a better day, better few weeks for skiing, but if not, then you've always got great things to do in Meribel, like bowling, ice skating, and plenty of shops.